Where did I put that damn broom? There it is.
Really? That many people? You sure you can handle it? Oh, really? Huh? Oh, no problem. But I better start getting ready soon. I told you, no problem. I'll be there. What? Oh, that. Yeah, you're telling me. I really want to find another place soon. There's just, I don't know, something about this place. Oh. my luck changes before the party.
Let me out of here!
There's something going on in this room.
What do you mean?
I heard weird noises coming from inside there.
Help!
Hey, Richard, can you see anything from your window?
No. Everything looks pretty normal to me. The guy who lives here, what's he like anyway?
I know his name and face, but that's about it.
Well, I'm gonna go call the super.
Yeah, good idea.
Damn it! They can't hear me.
This is the superintendent. Are you in there, Henry?
Help me! There's something wrong with this room! Help! Let me out of here!
Is anybody home?
What's going on here?
Strange. It's the right key. I'm sure I heard something in there. Yeah. That sound. It's the same one as back then.
going with room 302?
Well, I just tried to open it up, but it looks like something's blocking it from the inside. Huh. Anyway, it's not the first time.
You mean the guy who lived here before?
And it wasn't just him either. There's something wrong with his whole apartment.
Don't say that. You're scaring me.
Well, anyway, I just slipped a note under his door. Don't worry about it too much. There are a lot of strange things in this world. The umbilical cord I keep in a box in my room. Lately it's started to smell terrible.
Huh? Umbilical cord?
Oh, well, I forget I said anything.
Are you yearning for that special place to spend quality time with your loved one? Do you need to relax and get away from it all? Come to Silent Hill for the ultimate peaceful getaway. And now the news. In Washington, a gathering of 200,000 people appealing for stricter gun control laws in the wake of a spate of violent shootings throughout the country turned tragic when shots were fired into the crowd. Two people were killed and several wounded, including a 3-year-old child. At this moment, no suspects have been found. Police are investigating the source of the shots. And now the news. Yesterday, Wally the walrus, a longtime resident of the Springfield Zoo, gave birth to a healthy baby walrus pup named Buttercup. Mother and child are doing just fine. Police arrested a Mr. Saguru Murakashi after he was discovered naked, urinating from the top of a utility pole in North Ashfield.
And next we'll be taking a look at the weather. Tonight we can expect scattered clouds clearing by morning. Tomorrow looks to be quite a nice day, with a warm and sunny weather continuing through the evening, and the weekend we can expect more of the same. So I hope you all get out there and enjoy your weekend. And on a lighter note, we have a new addition to the zoo. Last night at 3 a.m., a female baby tiger was born, and both mother and child are reportedly doing just fine.